Some disturbing breaking news. Just in, three peoples have died in a road accident along the Gitugu-Murang’a road in Mathioya constituency in the county of Murang’a. Scores of other injured pupils have been rushed to various hospitals in the county. The bus belonging to a school in Kiambu County had 43 passengers on board, among them 38 pupils. We are following this developing story for you. We shall be bringing more details as and when we get them.